One man is dead after a car crash in the southwest suburbs. It closed Cal Sag Road in Crestwood today for several hours at the entrance to Playfield Drive. The Cook County Medical Examiner's Office says a 48-year-old man died from his injuries. Police have not released many details on the crash, but we know at least two vehicles were involved.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.